Alright guys, so it's raining outside, so I'm gonna put the camera away. I'll see you guys in a few seconds.
We're at the Intrepid right now, in the pouring rain. Probably won't go on the flight deck, but let's go inside. Come on. There goes the submarine. That's where we're headed. DJI. Look at the Coast Guard helicopter.
Alright, so I was avoiding the rain, so I skipped the whole entire train ride. We're here at the USS Intrepid. We're gonna take a look around. There's a drone exhibit, that's what we're after. It's sponsored by DJI, so you know me and drones.
Titanic,
you know, people got flat. Yo, you remember when the dude
fell and hit it? That's who got flat by that shit.
About to get on a virtual reality ride.
G-force encounter.
I'm basically gonna have us dizzy. I'm the pilot. You the wingman. It's my wingman.
I'm gonna take out the GoPro so we can record it in there. Like, ah!
I'm still gonna be recording off of this guy, so yeah. Just be prepared to be dizzy.
So
that was hilarious. Ruben was about to throw up, and we're gonna try it again. So we'll see how this goes. It should be a lot funner with somebody that's not gonna throw up.
It was pretty good. It wasn't that bad. We didn't catch nobody though, but next time.
The greatest pilot ever.
You guys didn't kill nobody?
We killed one person, and I don't even think it was us. Man, the lifeboats!
It's real easy.
We can't do that. You gotta be serious.
Be scared. Iceberg, get ahead! Man, the lifeboats!
I did that, I can do this though.
Pick up the phone.
Really? Oh. You used to call me on the cell.
Finally made it to what we came here actually for, and this is the drone exhibit.
Taping guys, sorry.
Huh?
I'm taking pictures here. I'm just best spot you can.
What you're about to see is the concept for Amazon's package delivery drones.
Supposedly it's operational, it flies up to 30 minutes and has a speed of 40 miles an hour and weighs 25 pounds. So that's pretty cool. That
those are the packages on it. Would you fly in an autonomous vehicle if it was cheaper and faster? Definitely. Turbine engine, guys. We're actually underneath the belly of the beast.
I'll tell you guys how fast it goes after I Google it. Maybe I should Google it now.
We're about to go through the submarine. We have to walk through a little porthole just so they could prove that I can make it through the sub. It's pretty serious. Guys, we're inside the submarine right now.
I cannot imagine what it was like to look underwater.
Why are you scared? Yeah, I can't imagine living in hell with mad dudes.
I mean, maybe if I was with these two guys, maybe I could do it, but...
Nah, we might end up gay.
Living here for 2 months?
Oh,
this was a shower and a...
It's open?
You
do, boy.
Actually, you're not supposed to touch
it. So this was a shower
this
and...
This was a toilet. Oh, my God.
This was a shower and...
a toilet.
Oh, wow. This is also probably a shower. So this is a stand-up shower.
Yeah, y'all gotta see that, though.
This is a shower and a toilet. Oh, here we go.
Oh, we got another toilet. I just want to say something, guys. We're not supposed to open anything. We're over here touching everything.
The phone's what?
Oh. No, no, it doesn't.
Yeah, but you can only call Jersey.
You can only call Jersey?
It's stairways.
Show you what it looks like to go through the from room to room.
The hat,
the radio room. Look at the hat.
Oh, the bakery room.
That's pretty tight. It is. It's tight.
So it's a big gyro compass and
kitchen. This is me going through. Foot first. Oh snap!
Look at that blender.
You think they got a NutriBullet in here? Made it. Oh, this is the cake mixer. What I thought I never knew, I could heavy these doors are.
These things are meant to keep water now, no matter what pressure.
And another shower there. Cool locker room.
Oh, fuck. Oh, you see? I wasn't grabbing this. This is what you need to get through here.
Chris, watch your head, bro.
I got a warning to watch my head, so I gotta watch my head. Meanwhile, your boy over here just walking through, clearing everything. Yeah. I'm probably still gonna hit it just because you told me 100 times. These are washrooms, more washrooms, lockers. Ah!
Torpedo and three beds next to the torpedo. I'm pretty sure they have to wake up in the middle of the night and push the torpedo in there.
Yeah, that seems
torpedo
like
loaded.
It makes sense. That actually makes sense. We're going to the flight deck right now. I'm going to put away the camera.
So we're going to the flight deck right now. I'm the only one with a waterproof camera.
Yeah, he's smart. He brought his GoPro. This is the second time he smarted me out. Right now, we're on the flight deck. I'm going to put away the camera in a few because the rain's pretty intense. So I made a huge mistake today. I wore canvas sneakers, and when we got to the flight deck, it was pretty much flooded. I would get like 3, 4, 5 inches of water.
7.
I guess. Yo, my foot is soaked. I wanted to look pretty. Meanwhile, you guys can't even see my shoes. The submarine, they live like broke people. These guys live in style. Look at this. They have restaurant tables. Yo, this ketchup bottle still has ketchup in it. Okay, so back in the day they had cafeterias, and this is one of them.
Where they ate hamburgers and hot dogs.
Right now we are at the defense system, defense weapons of the USS Intrepid. Yo! I'm already in.
Oh, you're already in? Yeah. I didn't want to go in here by myself. I was scared.
Yeah, it's kind of quiet in here. It's kind of eerie.
Good thing you came in here through the other door. I didn't want to go in here by myself.
Pretty much concludes our part of the USS Intrepid, but it's probably not the end of the vlog, so see you guys in a second. See you later, Intrepid. It was real. Just like